It was about going into different communities across the state and those communities then telling us how they see early years learning. So collating together a piece of art that brings together all of the stories and all of the images that were captured right around the state. That's about many people telling the story, it's not about one person. There was not one artist that told, there was many that got to tell that story, so yeah.